For the following reaction, calcium hydroxide react with sulfuric acid and produced calcium sulfate and water. Calculate the mass of calcium hydroxide needed to produce 680 gram of calcium sulfate. Atomic mass of Ca equals 40, O equals 16, S equals 32, and H equals 1 gram per mole. Equation: CaOH2 plus H2SO4 react and produce 2H2O and CaSO4. Data: mass of calcium hydroxide have to calculate. Mass of calcium sulfate is 680 gram per mole. Molar mass of calcium hydroxide: 40 plus 16 into 2 plus 1 into 2 equals 40 plus 32 plus 2 equals 74 gram per mole. Molar mass of calcium sulfate: 40 plus 32 plus 16 into 4, 40 plus 32 plus 64 equals 136 gram per mole. Calculation: 136 gram of calcium sulfate is produced by calcium hydroxide equals 74 gram. 1 gram of calcium sulfate is produced by calcium hydroxide equals 74 divided by 136 gram. 680 gram of calcium sulfate is produced by calcium hydroxide equals 74 divided by 136 gram multiplied by 680 equals 370 gram. Result: 680 gram of calcium sulfate is produced by 370 gram of calcium hydroxide. Keep learning. Thank you.